Great putts, great moments. It's on Putt-Putt.
Looks like he's going to play the straight shot. And he does, going through the bricks. And he misses the track. Oh, look at this, he comes off the back rail.
Thank you.
There it is.
No.
Kevin's too shy. Wait. Get in. Wow. Get in. Wow.
Landing
on the tee.
Oh!
These angels landing.
She gets in.
Bounce it off the bar.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is probably the ace of the year.
This is winning.
Now, you're going to have to do that again for instant replay, slow motion. I don't know if I can.
Oh, man.
That was sick.
That was crazy.
You can hear Greg Newport coming up here right now and says, I can't even do that.
Hello again, everybody. This is Opie Roberts, once again coming to you from High Point. This is our Thursday night local tonight, played on course number one. We have a pretty decent night here. After a huge thunderstorm that ripped here a few hours ago. We'll probably have around 15 players tonight. You see the skies are partly cloudy. Temperature here in High Point right now is 81 degrees. There's no wind blowing right now, and the humidity is at 73%. Great. So, you're looking at the players practicing right now. Let's go inside and present to you the pairings for tonight.
What? We still have...
Okay, we have 16 players tonight.
Just like last week.
We have 12 in the open division and 4 here tonight.
12 times 3 is 36.
Now, let's go out to the course. And now we are underway, and first on the tee will be Stephen Matkins. And the reason he's going first is because our defending champion, Kevin Dickey, is not here tonight. And Chase Ferguson, who is second, was put down to the bottom. He's going to be in another video with Gary Ellis, and we'll explain that in a moment. Steven starts with the race. Now on the tee is Keith Waters. And there is a deuce for Keith. Okay, now he picked up the ball, and that is a special ruling tonight because there is water on the hole. Now here's hole number two. Good putt there for Steven. Yeah, there's water on.
That was for you,
that water on hole number one and on hole number 10 at least, so deuce putts are good. Keith will get his first ace there. And here is the second pairing. And this is Rick Baird on the tee. And Rick's got it on the last roll. All right, his playing partner is Dylan Robertson. And Dylan got it too. All right, we go to three. Steven got a four on there, so he's back to even, and we'll see Keith on the tee. Off the block. And he got it. We've got a two here on two. What's he getting on the tee? And we're going back door, good putt. So Dylan starts two under. And up to four. Look at Steven on the tee. He missed that one to the right. So go back to the first hole. Our third pairing. This is Daniel Kearns. Got it. Front door. Good putt. His playing partner is Rory Boyles. And he's going to be short there. So he'll get a two. Let's go to three. Rick's going to come off the cheat. Nope, it lipped out, so he'll get a two. All right, we'll head to two. Daniel's two for two. All right, first time we go to five. Steven's tee shot misses on the left. He'll get a two, and Rory on the tee at two will not make it there, so he'll get a two. All right, back to one. I'll be with the next pairing. That was Randy Simpson with a two there. And his playing partner is Jimmy Calder. Oh, he caught the lip, and he's going to get a two there. All right, we go to six for the first time. There's Keith's ace there, and Steven now on the tee. He's going to go get it as well. And let's check out Randy on two. He got it there. Good putt. All right, let's check out Rory on three. And it is going to be left there. And let's look at Jimmy on two. Homer will get it. And back to the first hole. And we have pairing number five. This is Mark Wood. It is in there, good putt. And he's paired with Bennett Block. Looks like it's short, and it's missed right as well. So she's going to get her two. All die, and we will move over to 7 for the first time. Will lip and oh no, that's not where he wants to be for his juice. That putt will break hard right at the 2. And Vinette will get it back door. All right, here's our final pairing in the open division. And on the tee is Chase Ferguson. Nope, hit the whip front door, so he'll get a 2 there. And on the tee now is Gary Ellis. Gary is the content creator of his YouTube channel, NC Family of 3. You see it right there to the right. And Gary's going to miss that tee shot and puts it to the right as well, so he'll get it too. So all the open players are on the course. We'll go to 6. And Rory pulled it. He'll get a 2.
Is this like the whole thing is full?
And let's look at Mark on 3. He's behind a triangle. He's fighting for his 2. Go, get in. Nope, he'll get a 3. And there's Daniel with an ace there on 6. Putt for him. And there's Randy Simpson on 5. He's going for a 3. He missed that one, so he's now putting for 4 at the corner. And we go to 4. It's Mark Wood on the tee. Back door, lips out. All right, let's go to 6. Homer, going for that right rail shot. This is back door to his right, and that will be a 2. Zoom up to 13, if you can get it. Keith Waters, he left out there on the left, so he'll get a 2. We'll go back down to 2. Haven't seen the novice players yet, but here they are. This is Doug Kearns on the tee. Nope. He'll get his 2. No, he won't. Oh, he's pulled. All right, well, now he's putting for 2. Yep, no. Let's go over to 5. And Mark got his 2 there. We go back to 2. And paired with Doug is Leah Rutledge. Back door. And she'll get her 2 there. And then we'll see the other pairing. And this is Wendy Kearns on the tee. She's going to miss, But she'll get her two. And this is Chase Rutland doing it too. Back door, no. And he's got a long deuce putt. All right, well, we got all the players on the course. And we'll go to seven. Yeah, good putt. All right, now here's Dylan Robertson on 13. And he got it. Good putt. All right, we go to 18 for the first time.
Throwing my ball off here.
Looking at the finishing hole here. And on the tee, Stephen Matkins. It's going to be about a couple of feet for par. And here's Keith on the tee. Have a shot. Got it. Good putt. All right, let's head to eight. First look at the one pipe hole. Okay, Mark got his two and up to 10. Our first look at this hole, the check mark hole on the tee, Randy Simpson. Get in, nope. Not even close, so he'll give it to him. And we'll go to 15 for the first time. We have Rick on the tee. Missed it on the left side, playing the straight shot. With the carpet beam still dampened. Straight shot will go when it's wet. It got his two. We go to nine. Mark Wood on the tee. And Mark will get a good putt to 12. There's Jimmy Coleman getting his two. There's Randy Simpson on the two. And Randy will miss it to the left. It broke at the last second. Let's go to eight. Chase will get it. Nice putt. And down here to seven. Got Doug going for a deuce. That one. And Mark on 10 got it there. Now he's got to dig it out. Got to fish it out of that wet cup in there. So, and we'll see the next tee shot. She's missing left. She'll pick that ball up for two since Okay, let's go to 14 for the first time. Don Thompson Hall, everybody calls it. All right, Jimmy Comer's on the tee. Okay, and with the wet surface there, that's about the best you could do there. We'll get that too, and we'll check out Randy on the tee. Not get it. That was the correct line. We go to 12. Mark's left in the cup. Looks like he was left all the way at first. And let's see, Leo on 9. That's good. Nice putt. We'll see Doug on the tee. Doug missed left. Well, got past the pipe, but he's going to be going for a 2, which once he spaces out, well, he may not space it out. The pipe is in play, though. That pipe was in play there, and there's Rick on 18 getting a deuce there, finishing his first round. For the first time, we go to 17. We got Daniel on the tee. Yep, he missed right. I got a slight pull there on the tee shot. Now he's up the back rail for par. Got the 2, good putt. And on the tee, this is Rory Boyles. Main the bank shot. No, that's not going to get there. Got to kick off that rail there. He's putting for his 2. Good 2 there. Okay, to 16 for the first time. Comer on the tee. That's going to go. No, short. He was a little close to the hole on the front door end. He'll do his 2. Let's check out Wendy on 9. Going to be about a foot or so for par. And Randy on 16. Got it this time. Good putt. All right, heading to 12. Chase is going to get it. Good putt. And there's 11. Leah got it. Good putt. Let's check out Chase Rutledge on 10. Now he's going to miss left. He'll get a par there. And here is Gary Ellis on 12. Good. Turn. No. Stop. Just on the outer edge of the cup. Okay, Vanette will now putt for her par on 15 after she hit the block. The 2 there. All right, we will now go to 18. Actually, we'll go to 17 first. Comer with his 2 putt. Got it there. All right. We're not even at 8 o'clock, and we've already got two groups on the course. In fact, we're about 8 minutes until 8 o'clock, and we're already too deep into the tournament here. There's Rick putting for two. Let's go to six. Steven missed and crossed over, so he'll get a two. Let's go to 18. Here is Randy for his two. And now Jimmy on the tee. Back door, should go. Nope, missed left. And that's a par. We'll go inside for the first time tonight to get a rundown on some of the scores here. Okay, so we have Rick Baird leading right now at 28. And he's up a shot over Stephen Mackins and two up on Teeth and Dillon. So that's through half the field so far. And we'll come back to get all the remaining players in a couple of moments here. We'll go back to the course, the hole four. Dillon, oh. Might have came off the back rail a little bit firmer than it should have. So he'll get his two. Let's move up to 17. There's Vinette on the tee. Vinette's tee shot is going to be short of the cup. And there's Rick on four. Got to kick off that right rail. It's going to get his two there. We head back to 17 with Mark on the tee. And Mark got it. Good putt. And on nine, Steven behind the right pipe. He whipped out left on the bank shot. Now, yeah, you can't make it straight. He thinks he can. Let's see if he does it. Yeah, see, now he's behind the other pipe. If you probably could have banked it off the back rail, if anything. All right, he's gonna get a four. There's Rick on five, and his tee shot misses to the right, so he'll get a two. Let's go back to nine. There's Key. Now he's in the second round. That's him. Good putt. All right, we are going to hole number three. Daniel, I think he got it. Yes, he did. Did the Don Thompson specialty. All right, let's go to 10. He's missed left, and he'll pick that up for his two. All right, so let's see if Stephen can recover from that four there on nine. It is short, and he'll get that two. Let's go to 17. Takes his tee shot. It is in there for Chase. Good putt. And here's Keith on 11. Missed there. On the tee at 7, Rick Baird. That's going to miss right. He'll pick that two up. Here's Gary Ellis on 17. going to be down there by the right rail going for two. Got it. Good ball. Dylan missed the tee shot on seven to the left. He's at the back rail for his two. And he gets it there, and we'll head to 12. And Keith's tee shot misses left, and he'll get it two. Pick on eight. Got it in there, good putt. All right, over to 18. Chase his tee shot. Nope. Hit the cup. He's going to get a two, though. And as he's getting his two, we'll go over to five. With Comer getting an ace. Randy Simpson now on the tee. Randy's got a good putt. Okay, and here's Gary Ellis for now a two on 18. And he'll get it there. And Rick Ace number nine, we'll see Dylan on the tee. Also, we'll see Lee on the tee at 18. Right? Nope, she's going to miss right, so she'll get her two. Dylan's pulled it, and it's going to go down. Going to be putting for par. Doug on the tee at 18. That two missed right. He'll get a two. Finish his first round. All right, and over to three. Manette's tee shot comes off left, and that's a two. And here's Bory on eight. Too strong there, right lip. All right, here's Wendy on 18. She got part of that right lip, and she'll get her two there. Oh, no, she didn't. She guess she might have pulled that one a hair. Wendy finishes with a three, and here's Chase Rutledge. And he'll get a two, appears. All right, so that is the first round. Daniel Kearns there got a deuce there on eight, and Vanette got her two shot on four. All right, and we'll go to nine. Hit that one very early. He'll be to the left, but he's going to get a tap in deuce. And now we will go inside to get some more scores in. Okay, right now the leader is Chase Ferguson and Jimmy Comer at 27. Rick's a stroke back at 28. And the first novice group is in, and that is Leah with a 29. And then we've got Wendy coming in, going to post their scores. Okay, so Leah is at 29. She's up by 7 over Doug. Again, we got Chase and Jimmy at 27 leading the way. Okay, so we will head back to 18. There's Keith doing a little demonstration of how he yipped that tee shot. And we've got Stephen Mackins on the tee. No, that's missed right as well, so he'll get us two. We are going to 13. Okay, Rick will rip. He's gonna get his two. By that body angle, it seems like his round is going to pop here. There's Daniel, 11, into this two, back to 13. Got it. Yeah. And let's see Roy on 11 for his two. And he gets it there. All right, we are heading to 10. Here's Jimmy coming up on the tee. And Comer got it. Good putt. Here's Daniel for two on 12. And let's look at the sun here on 7. If you can see him, it's Mark Wood. And Mark will get it. Good putt. Gary Ellis will get a two there on 4. And now coming up on the tee will be Leah Rutledge. Could get it back door and he'll go. Good putt. Right, heading to 11. And I'll just describe it here. Comer got it there. Good putt. Let's go to 8.
No pressure.
Mark's going to get it too. Good putt. Out to 6. Out to 16. And Dylan almost got it. He grazed the right lip as it came off the back rail. So he got his two. Here's Rick on the tee. Might get it front door, no. So Rick will have his two. All right, we are gonna get a 7. One of the co-leaders on the tee takes first. Let's go to 14 right quick. The other co-leader's on the tee. And Jimmy Comer will get his two. Chase missed there to his right. Something tells me Comer is going to be leading after the second round. All right, Chase got his two. We'll go to 16. Daniel's tee shot will end up there. He'll get a two. And there's Comer on 15. Oh, touch the lip there. So he's gonna get his two there. All right, we go back now to 11. And there's Blocky there with her ace there. And we'll see Leah on 7. Get in for her. Good putt. And there's Randy on 15. That should, nope, it's short. I thought it was going to go. And now we go to 12.
What a no.
She's going to miss left, and she's going to get a 2.
Side it's on.
Yours looks like, side? Yeah, looks like.
Okay. About right there.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, we'll check out Mark on the tee. And Mark got it. Good putt. The 16. Homer's tee shot jams the corner. Gonna get a 2. We go to 9. And Gary Ellis is putting for a 2. Right now, Chase on the tee. And Chase got it there. Good putt. All right, here's Leah on the tee. Nope, she missed right to trigger the 2. All right, here's your third round underway. Keith and Steven. I'll say they're in at 58. And Keith got the tee shot on 2. I believe they missed 1 the way they picked up their ball. Here's Steven on the tee. And that will also go in. Good putt. All right, let's go back to the first hole. Here's Dylan's tee shot. It will not go. And we go to 3. And Keith got it. Good putt. And go over to 1. Dick will go for 2 now. And here is Steven on 3. Didn't it hit at number 1. Okay, he'll get his 2 there. We'll head over to the clubhouse to get another check on some scores here. All right, Keith missed the tee shot on 4, and Dylan missed 2. All right, Rick and Dylan are 2 back at 60. Steven and Keith, I believe, are, well, Steven, I'm sorry, Keith's 2 under and Steven's 1 under. Rick's on 2. He'll get it back door. Good putt. And Steven got the tee shot on 4. That puts him at 2 under. So let's watch him on 5. And I think I heard Jimmy said 27 for him. So he'll be the leader at 54 if that holds true. And Stevens now 3 under.
You're right.
And Rick Song got it there. Good putt. He's 2 under on the round. Keith will lip. Catch the left lip. He's going to get his 2 there at the back rail. So let's check out Jimmy's score. Excuse me. Okay, Dylan is at the corner for a 2 on 3. He did get his 2 there on 5. Well, folks, Jimmy Cole shot 24 that second round, and he's the leader at 51. So it looks like it's him off. And with Chase still in play, well, right now he's up by 7 in the house. Rick's tee shot on 4. This is left. All right, we are going to go. We are going to go to 7. And Steven is right now 4 under par. Yeah, 4 under par. Make that 5 under. I will check with him to make sure if this is correct. Yeah. Is it 5 under for you? Yeah, okay. 5 under. And Keith, who is going to make it 4 under if he makes it.
Oh,
nope.
No, he's 3 under now.
Yeah, he is still, whoops. Yeah, he's still 3 under. Let's go to 17. Medet got it, good putt. All right, we go back to the first hole. Final round underway for Jimmy Comer. Oh, fun. No. All right, he starts with a deuce. And there's Steven with an ace there on 8. So he's putting him at 6 under. He's now at 84 with 10 to play. And here's Keith on the tee. He's got it there. Good putt. We got 18. And Vanette's tee shot. It's going to come up short. She's going to get her 2. All right, I'm going to try to zoom up on 2 with Comer's tee shot. Oh, no. He lipped and he's heading down the hill. He's putting for a long 2. And there's Steven down at the back rail on 9. Homer got the 2. Good putt there. All right, Steven's at 80. What was he, 58? So he's at 88. And there's Keith, no, it missed on the right, and he's going to get his 2. Right, Chase is still out there. He's on 15, so it's going to be about another 6 minutes or so, 6-7 minutes for him to complete his second round. Boy, he's on the green here at 4, putting for a 2. Good putt there. All right, this gives me a chance to go to 10. Shot, get in for him. No, just grazes that left lip. So he can pick that up for 2. That looked good for where I was sitting. We go to 7. Dylan's going to go for this. This is his tee shot. Excuse me. He will miss left. He'll putt for his two. Now we go to 11. Jimmy got a deuce on three. Steven got a tee shot on 11. Good putt. We head to 16. Chase, get in. Good putt. All right. Well, we can't. I'll show you Jimmy on four. No, he's going to get a two there. Steven on the tee at 12. Got it. Puts him at 8 under on his third round. And Gary on 16. No, it stopped there and it's going to get a two. Let's go to 9. Is Rick going to miss that one to the right? He's got a putt for par. And we got Steven going for a 2 on 13. Keeps him at 8 under. Here's Comer's tee shot on 5. It goes in, so he's now 2 under. So in the house right now, on the course I should say, Comer is up by 1 on Steven. All right, let's go to 7. Boy's tee shot won't go. It's going to be short. There's Comer on 6. He's going to putt down for 2. He'll get it. That's Keith's tee shot on 14. He's going to get a 2 there. We need to head up to 18 momentarily here because Chase is about to finish his second round. Here's Steven's tee shot. That's about how all you do there. So that's a 2. To 8. Daniel's tee shot. That's in. Good putt there. Right. Boy on the tee. It is missing right. Here is Chase on the tee at 18. To finish his second round, it will not go. And he'll get his 2 there. Roy for his 2 on 8. That's good. Good putt there. Okay. And Steven's going to get a 2 on 15. Keeping him at 8 under. He'll be at 86, and there's Comer on 7. This deuce will keep him at 2 under. All right, that's a deuce there, so let's go to 18.
Sorry about that.
Gary Ellis, whoops, going for his 2.
Walk away, guys. Walk away. They're having a tournament.
That's good. All right, so let's go in the house. Update scores here. All right, so Jimmy Comer sitting at 51, 3 under on the final round, so that would put him at 84. Steven is at 58, he's 8 under now through 15. He's going to get ready to hit 16 in a minute, so he would be at 86. And we're going to stay here and see what Chase turned it at. Steven got the tee shot on 16, sure, so he's now 9 under on the round. Comer got a 2 on 8.
No, I didn't have 18, I had 19, so I had 33.
Where?
Because I had 2 threes on the pack nine and 1-1.
Where's the other 3 at, 17?
15.
Oh.
All right, and Steven lagged 17. He's gonna get a deuce. We can look at Jimmy on 9. Randy's putting for his 2 there. Okay. Oh, look at that. Well, Chase is 2 back at 53. As he starts his final round, now we'll see Jimmy on 9. And he's a bit, hurry ball. Nope, that's gonna come up short. All right, we're going to go back out to the course. Here is Steven on 18. That's going to be missed. And Steven with this deuce will have him finish at 87. Was it 85, excuse me. That's a good tournament for Steven, regardless where.
That'll be that one for you, buddy.
All right, he's in at 50. He's in at 85 by my count. We go back to 1. Chase got that one, so he's going to start the round 1 under. Keith on 18. That's going to be short. He'll get his 2 there. And on 10. Randy getting a 2 there. Now Jimmy on the 2. That's going to go in for Jimmy. I think he tripped this hole tonight. Here is Chase on the tee. Well, Chase now on the tee at 2. I've got Jimmy at 4 under after 10. Not going to make it, so he's going to get a 2. And Jamie got 11, putting him at 5 under for the round. Let's go to 13. There's Danny with a 2 there, and Roy's on the 2. He got oh yes, I needed some content, and here it, and there he got it. Yes, Roy, I did get it all. All right, so okay. Well, Chase will be on the tee at 3 in a moment, and Jimmy missed a tee shot on 12. He's going to stay 5 under by my count. And if that's true, he's at 82. So here is Chase on the tee at 3. It is going to go in. Good putt. We're going to go to 13.
Perfect shot.
Oh, he missed it right.
Tony.
He's going to get that 2. One, 2, 1, 3. Okay, so he's only 3 under on the ground. So Jimmy is now at 84. Chase is currently 2 under on his round. Chase got the tee shot on 4, so he's at 3 under, so he's sitting 2 back of the lead. Let's go to 16. Okay, Rick missed that one left. We go to 10. And Burnett's going to miss that one right. So she'll go for her two. Okay, I'm going to go update the scores here. I'll let you check. I'll let you see what. Actually, I'm going to describe Chase putting on 5 and Jimmy getting ready to putt on 14. Let's look at these scores. It is currently 85 by Stephen Matkins. It's not going to hold. Currently, Jimmy is only 3 under. He's at 84. Chase is sitting at 86 with 14 to go. And Chase got it. And it looks like Jimmy got 14. I'm not sure. I am not positively sure, but look at 11. Yes, Jimmy did get 14 because he's now taking honors on the hole on 15. Mark got it there. Good. Good putt there. So let's look at Comer on 15. That is caught the right lip again. So he's got to make this 2 to stay 4 under par. That's on 12. Got it. Good putt. All right, going to 6. Two. Here's Chase, 2 behind the leader. Make that 1 behind. He's now 5 under on that round. My estimation is Jimmy's got to make the last 3 for any chance to win. Otherwise, Chase is so dangerous, especially when the camera's on him. All right, let's go to 17. Daniel left it short, so he'll get a 2. No, he missed it to the left. Excuse me. He's at the corner of going for a 2. All right, got it. We go to 7. Oh, no, he got it. And Jimmy got the ace on 16. Let's look at Randy on the team. But Jimmy set 5 under. Chase is at 6 under. Jimmy was up 2 going to the final round. He is short there. He'll get his 2. Over to 18. Nice putt for Rory, finishing his night.
Hey, Hudson, over here.
And we got Daniel on the tee. And Daniel's going to get a 2. There is Comer on 17. Get in. All right, Chase got the ace on 8. And this is now a dead even match. Hey, here's Randy on the tee. And Randy, oh, almost got it. So he'll get a 2. Here's Mark Wood putting for 2 on 15. Up there. So we head to 18. Homer is sitting at 82 right now. No, no, he's gonna go for two now. Here we go, here we are on nine. No, he got a kick. So he'll get his two there. Jimmy got that two there. All right, so we'll check Jimmy's score in a moment. Let's go to 16. Good. No, that's going to miss between the hole and the rail. All right, he got his two. This will, well, let's just go up here and see. We got plenty of time to watch Chase here. Okay, so.
Yeah, I said same shots I shot the first two times.
Uh-huh.
No threes, but I just got to the hole and lipped out, lipped out, lipped out.
Chase is short on 10.
He is doing well.
So
he, well, they say he's 600, so.
Seven.
Seven?
Yep, he's at 82.
Yeah.
Out up here as long as I can cash. I can cash it up here and I don't know.
All right, so Chase, right now is your leader on the course. Chase, he's now 82 with 8 to go. Jimmy Comer at 84, Steven at 85. Right now we've got a bunch of 87s in the house. Alright, so we are heading out.
That's right. 93, 84 in.
We are heading out to 11. Let's see. Alright, Chase got that one. And let's go to 10. And there's Doug's tee shot goes in. Good putt. All right, we'll look at Gary Ellis on the tee at 11. At the same time, Lee is on the tee at 10. No, Gary missed. And Leah hit the front of that brick there. Going for two. Nice. She was like 2 feet in front of the tee mat and made it. All right, we'll see. We'll see Chase Rutledge on 10. This is Leah's husband. And Chase, he'll miss it there. And there's Doug on 11 missing there. There's Lee, a good putt. Let's go to 12. Get in. Nice. Oh, misses. All right, Chase will get it too.
Good luck, Chase.
All right. And let's see, Wendy Kearns on 11. Nope, not hard enough. She'll get her two. Well, she won't. She got a three. We will go to 12. Alright, Dia gets her two. Jason did 13. It is in. Good putt. And back to 12. Doug Kearns on the tee. Just short, and he'll get a two. We'll go back to 13. And Gary's going to get a two there. I'm going to check out Chief Rutledge on 11, on 12. Alright, he'll get a two, apparently. He has a tee shot on 13. Get in, good putt. Alright, we'll get Doug on the tee. Good putt there for Doug. Alright, it's a 14. It will not go in for Chase, so he'll get a two.
Can I move that
out? Yeah, to your right. Actually, no. That's good. Put it back there. That right.
Oh, this?
No, no, no. Here. Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, and you got a two on the on 12.
Oh.
Okay, there's Gary missed the block there on 14. I'm trying to bank it off the triangle. Not good run at it. He'll get a three. All right, we head to 13. And Wendy's going to get a two. All right, now we go to 15. Chase drove the hole there. And he got the two, so. And almost got the ace there for Doug.
No,
let's look at Gary on 15. Yeah, nope, that's a two there. And if we go back to 14. Chase, he's up the corner, going back to 15. And Leah, get in, good putt.
Good shot, Leah.
Let's go back to 16 now. Chase will not get it, he'll have to get a two there. You can move it. You can move it that way, so you give clear space. Yeah, and then move it. Yeah. All right, Chase with his two, and we will now check out Gary on the tee.
Yeah,
Be good. Jerry's going to putt for two. All right. So we head to 15. Wendy bunted the deuce putt. And now we head to 17. Chase got it, so he'll hit 18 with a score of 79. Here's Leon, 16. No, she's got the tweener, so she'll get the two putt. Oh, she missed the deuce there. All right, looking at Gary on 17, comes up short. He's going to get the two. No, he didn't hit that one either. Let's look at Doug on the tee at 16. All right, he's going to get a two. All right, Gary got a three. There's the two there for Doug, and now we'll see Wendy on the tee. Front door. Nope. Left flip. We go now to the final hole. Chase is going to pick up win number 7. Is in.
That was awesome. He finished with a
the 17.
That's not something you're supposed to hear on
it. Doug got the tee shot.
Wow.
All right, we'll see Leah's tee shot now. Missed that one short. She'll putt for two. Gary Ellis now to finish his night. And Gary will tap, putt for two there. All right. And we'll watch the novices come in. Doug's on the tee here at 18. That will be a two there. Right now, we got Leah on the tee, our potential winner for tonight. Oh, she pushed it. And she's going to get her two. And our last two players. Wendy's going to get a two. No, she's going for three now. And now Chase Rutledge. Finish out the night. Good putt. Way to finish. So that is our action for tonight. We will have rollerball in a minute. Okay.
Yeah, maybe. Get up here and
let me get
what do you shoot,
these scores for her.
That's great shooting. Look at her.
That means she's up with us next week.
So Chase finishes at 78 to win by 6.
Leah, what did you do?
6 shots ahead of Jimmy Comer, who shot 84, and Stephen Backers with a good show tonight, finishing 3rd at 85. And down
she shot 88.
Did you guys enter your scores for the loose? That's a pretty solid shooting, Miley. Look at her.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
And she had an 88.
That we cashed.
Right there, Pam. 88, 95.
Well, you got to train these people to write the scores. This is not escrow.
88.
They don't automate themselves here.
How did Wendy do?
34.
Awesome. 38. You got better. You just had one bad round. And you said 34 for Chase?
38.
My bad. You were 34. He was 38. 118.
All right. Let's look at those.
We hit that other game.
Leah Rutledge got a score of 88 to win by 7 over Doug Kurtz.
Based on how much people watch.
Okay, we're going to have a rollerball event right now.
Yes, we will. Everybody.
All right, this is your rollerball event.
Okay.
And we're kind of combining our game here between mine and Vinette's rules. So Vinette's going to pay the chip if it's a money value. If it's a special chip, it's on me. If they do win the chip, they have the option to trade it for the chip that's in my pocket. Oh, Dougie's now the closest. Okay, it's Doug. Doug's got the lead right now. Okay. We got Wendy and Chase, and Wendy Sips is still playing.
This is tight.
Okay, currently it's Doug. Furthest back is Chase. Yeah, he's good. Well, we still got one. Okay, that ball is furthest. Yes, furthest. No, that's Chase. Okay. All right, Doug, you get to draw from this. Draw from this chip here. See what you get. What you got?
$2.
Now, do you want the $2 or do you want the chip in my pocket?
I'll take the chip in your pocket.
All right, hold this. Give me that chip. And in my pocket. Yes. Oh, he got the immunity chip. Now you know what that means.
That means if I'm the first away, I can throw that in 2 goals.
Right, and it carries over to next week if you still have it at the end.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that means whoever's furthest after that is eliminated. Behind the post. Chase is out. Randy, collect.
Randy you get the chip.
Grab your chip. See what you want.
$2.
And that to me. For next payment. Doug, okay, Doug's closest. Oh, Steven got it.
In the hole.
Leah knocked Doug in. Okay, Dylan is the furthest.
Oh, Wendy.
Wendy is now furthest.
Wendy's out. Doug, me, you gotta roll off.
All right, buddy. You went in first, so you go first.
Oh, I thought yours went in, not somebody else.
Doug's got it.
Dang. And our chip is, we call
him
Mr. Chips.
$1.
All right, give
$1, sir.
Thank you.
I'll take that, thank you.
You're in first, sir.
Daniel in front.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Leah's in front now. Last rower, Randy Simpson. He's the furthest out.
He is now, yes. Randy, you are out, but you are a winner. $2.
She gets.
$2.
All right, Brett, give her two. Find the post. Spidey's closest. Spidey's closest.
Nice. That's a great
one. Free turn. All right. All right. That's on me. So. I need the chip.
Thank you.
So, Burnett gets it for free next Monday or next Thursday night.
Thank you.
Oh, Leah got it. Next.
Oh, you're out.
Oh, okay. Hold this. You. You get this. It's a $10 value. Ain't any sheet.
Hey, that's bad.
All right.
Well done. You.
Look at this. She's been practicing a lot. They're trying to see who's going to end up getting eliminated. It could be Doug.
It could be anybody.
It is Stevens eliminated. All right. Okay, oh, well, that's get $5 off the net. Well, that means you play for free next week. Thank you, Kuba. Oh, Leah's finally Leah. So Doug, okay, now Doug, your immunity is going to be carried over to next week. So
yeah.
Your immunity now is getting carried over to next week.
I got two of them. Let me do it again. $1.
All right.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
$5.
Plus this
second
chip.
Plus that chip.
Okay, plus the chip. Yeah, in the grass. But... No, it's carried on.
Come on, Daniel, you got it.
Because if he uses the immunity on this hole, he still wins, so yeah. Oh! No, it's gonna be Doug. $2 off.
$2.
All right.
Andy, do you get $1 for runner-up? Because that's good playing. Andy, you get $5 for me for winning. Andy,
oh, thank you.
Of course.
Congratulations to Doug. He's been on a roll here. He's been winning putt-putts in Ashboro, and then he's winning rollerball tonight. So congratulations to Doug. All right. So, folks, that's going to complete our coverage here from High Point. We appreciate everybody for watching. I'm thinking about heading to Hickory tomorrow night for their local. So we'll see you then. If not, we'll be back Tuesday in Ashboro, starting at 7:30. So for all of us here in High Point, this is Opie Roberts saying thank you for watching. Appreciate everybody out here competing, and we will talk to you next week.